Hello and welcome to Prudent Media News. First look at the top stories. Former External Affairs Minister Eduardo Folero says solution possible on Kashmir issue. Azad Kashmir to be with Pakistan says plebiscite not possible. Miki Pacheco untraceable. Miki seeks legal advice from experts in Delhi. Police on their toes. NCP leader Zuzair Philip says cabinet berth is NCP slot will remain with NCP. Subhash Shirodkar says high command has other options, swearing in undecided. Irish demands thorough interrogation of Lyndon Montero in Nadia death case. In sports, Australian fast bowler Brett Lee eager to return to action. Speedster looking forward to a long ODI and T20 career after retiring from Test cricket. And Geet Sethi wins National Billiard Selection Tournament, moves up to second place in overall rankings. Pankaj Advani maintains top position. And now the news in detail. NRI Commissioner and the former Union Minister for External Affairs Eduardo Folero has said a likely solution for Kashmir problem would be that Indian part of Kashmir remains with India and the Pakistani half of Kashmir remains with Pakistan. Folero says plebiscite in Kashmir is not at all possible as there is no agency that can do this job peacefully in Kashmir.
NRI Commissioner Eduardo Folero was also India's former Union Minister for External Affairs. Folero was speaking at the concluding seminar on media and terrorism that was held at Dona Powell on Sunday. Folero feels there can be a good solution for Kashmir issue. He says a solution can be attained if Indian part of Kashmir remains with India and the Pakistani half of Kashmir remains with Pakistan.
As I see it and many people see it, the solution should be Kashmir, which is part of India, continues as part of India. The so-called Azad Kashmir gets part of Pakistan, becomes part of Pakistan. We have a soft border of about 10 kilometers. Movement of people across the border is much easier. And this is the way to solve it.
Plebiscite is a referendum by which people of an entire state express an opinion for or against adjoining another country. Some section of Kashmiris are demanding plebiscite. But Eduardo Folero says there is no agency that can plebiscite peacefully in Kashmir. Even United Nations cannot do this job.
We have a Kashmir problem. The plebiscite has been agreed, cannot be done. Because there is no agency who can do a plebiscite in Kashmir in a peaceful manner.
In the past one decade, terrorism has been a major concern across the world. Folero says most effective response to terrorism is to root out the causes that generate it. A senior reporter from Panji, Rakesh Kandolkar, with video journalist Ganesh Hotkar.
Miki Pacheco, wanted for interrogation in Nadia death case, is still untraceable. Sources have confirmed that Pacheco is taking a legal consultation before facing police again. Sources say close aide of Miki is likely to move for anticipatory bail on Monday at Madgaon Sessions Court. Till then, Miki will remain underground.
Sources have confirmed that the former tourism minister Miki Pacheco has taken services of a panel of lawyers from Delhi for a legal battle. Miki's close aide is likely to move for an anticipatory bail to avoid arrest in Nadia death case. Till then, Miki will remain underground. Meanwhile, Miki did not turn up on Sunday before Crime Branch for interrogation. Crime Branch has issued a lookout notice on Saturday to all the international airports to stop Miki from travelling abroad. Crime Branch on Sunday also recorded the statements of Tara Kirgar, Auda Vegas, Maina Kurturi police constable and garage owner where Nadia used to repair her car.
আমি মানে নিমানে তো মেকি পাশাক রিজাইন জালো মানে আফয়লে কি মাঝে কড়ে কি কি পেপার আসা আনি হাঁ কি কি একটিভিটি কেলি তাঁকা লাগুন আনি কিদ্যাক লাগুন কেলে মানে কে কলে মানে হাঁ কিদ্যাক হিতুন ইনভলভ জালে অশে মনুন মানে কোয়েশন কেলো
IGP Sundari Nanda along with DIG Ravindra Yadav also interrogated Nadia's mother Sonia Torado and brother Conrad Torado at police headquarters on Sunday. After this, they were taken to Nadia's house at Lot Lane. However, the details of this interrogation are not known. Bureau Report, Prudent Media.
NCP is confident to retain the cabinet berth, with after Mickey's resignation, NCP leader and revenue minister Zuse Philip D'Souza has claimed that it is the NCP's slot and will remain with the NCP. Meanwhile, the Congress state president Subhash Shirodkar has said high command may think of other options too. This has kept the swearing-in undecided.
Movements are on within the NCP and Congress party to claim the vacant cabinet post of Mickey Pacheco after CM accepted his resignation on Saturday. NCP claims as the vacant position is of NCP, there is no need to demand it. Speaking to Prudent on Sunday, Revenue Minister and NCP leader said, and I quote, "By virtue of vacant cabinet berth after Mickey's resignation should come to NCP and there is no need to demand for it." JPCC President Subhash Shirodkar in a telephonic conversation informed us that the decision of allotting the vacant ministry depends upon the high command of both the parties.
Mukhyamantri Anku Vitarpa, right? Mukhyamantri in consultation to both the high command.
Hi.
We have the coverage high command and the NCP high command. NCP will not be able to do it. We have some money, the government is Mukhyamantri Anku Vitarpa.
Congress and NCP is UTI. Yes, Tejay Chutlan ho. मंत्रीपद एनसीपीक गेल्लें सो पार्टीचे चड फोर्स एनसीपीकूच दिवपा वटेन आसतलो न्हू
हय
सो म्हणजे ते परतू मंत्रीपद एनसीपी कडेच वतले अशेंच जालें ना
पयलीच्या धोरणानुसार तशें वचपाक जाय पूण फिर हायकमांड ताजेर विचार करूं शकता
हय
हायकमांड ताजेर विचार करूं शकता
म्हणजे दुसरो विचार करूं शकता
हय
हावेवर द स्वेरिंग इन फॉर द कॅबिनेट बर्थ फॉर द वेकंट पोस्ट in Digambar-led government is still uncertain. After alleged involvement in Nadia death case, Mickey Pacheco tendered his resignation on Saturday. Mickey faxed the resignation to the Chief Minister Digambar Kamath. CM has later sent it to the Governor for acceptance. Governor has accepted it. National General Secretary of NCP Jitendra Deshprabhu has demanded that Mickey should be replaced by TV MLA Nilkanth Harankar. However, Zuse says the seat belongs to NCP and there is no need to demand for it. Now all eyes are set as on when will the NCP MLA Nilkanth Harankar be sworn in as minister. Bureau report, Prudent Media.
Advocate Iris Rodrigues has called for thorough probe into the Nadia death case. Iris said the role of Mickey's OSD, Lyndon Monteiro, in the case should also be probed.
Advocate Iris Rodriguez has stated that Mickey Pacheco's OSD Lyndon Monteiro's role into Nadia's death episode should be investigated. Iris has claimed that Lyndon made frequent trips to Mumbai and Chennai at that time.
The Goa police, while investigating the role of Mickey Pacheco, the Goa police also needs to investigate the role played by Mickey Pacheco's PA, Mr. Lyndon Monteiro, needs to be investigated. Because once Nadia Torado was shifted to Jupiter Hospital at Thane and later to Apollo Hospital in Chennai, my information is that Mickey Pacheco's PA has made various trips to Thane and Chennai. So it needs to be investigated.
Iris has also filed a complaint against Advocate General Subodh Kantak's misconduct before the Bar Council of Maharashtra and Goa.
Now Subodh Kantak on 15th of July 2005 had moved a note to change the special public prosecutors who were prosecuting former ministers Dayanand Narvekar, Mervyn Gudino and Somnath Zwarka. Subodh Kantak could not have moved such a note for a simple reason that before becoming Advocate General, Subodh Kantak had appeared for these three former ministers in various corruption related cases.
Our reporter Jason Suarez with video journalist Shan.
Time now for a short break. Stay tuned for more news.